With a reported troubled production, reviews going from bad to worse, and rabid fans wanting to take down the critics' site Rotten Tomatoes for giving their beloved film a rotten score, the premiere of Suicide Squad still had a party atmosphere as the cast made their way down the bubblegum pink carpet.
At the end of the day, like, critical acclaim is really nice, but we made it for the fans. If the fans like it, then we did our job.